On the road from Lisbon to Seville, our cameraman secured these pictures of Spanish insurgents going into occupation of the city of Huelva, continuing their steady advance which has even brought them to San Sebastian. At the headquarters in Seville, General de Llano was interviewed, while General Franco, leader of the uprising, spoke fervently for the microphone, but unfortunately in Spanish.